This would be the biggest open pit gold mine in Canada, called Canadian Malartic in Val-d'Or, Quebec. You could see downstairs that there's at least 50 of the haul trucks loading the ore, bringing it back on the ore pad. They are 150 to 200 tons, the haul truck. Yeah, the biggest open pit gold mine. I was there working for a shutdown for at least a week back there in the main plant.